Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, MPS coordinates 08.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point, we need a charge here. Roger that. On my way. Okay, pack it up.
Trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Move slowly. Do you hear that sound?
What the hell is that?
Look at that.
Thank you. fireball, but I grabbed it and threw it right back at him. You're not gonna get far with that pistol. Take this grabber. It's more useful than you think.
Idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. They killed everyone before we even knew what happened. I couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
Thank you. Coming, Marine. Sigma strength is back to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact of the company is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
Yeah. Thank you. Our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
Amazing! Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Betruger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. A one-way portal from hell to our dimension. We need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. You may need some extra firepower.
Thank you. Thank you. over here!
These things have kept me alive. There are more bots around, but I've sent them into the tunnels. You'll need to go through there if you want to get to the monorail. Remember, they're on your side. Stay close to these bots if you want to live.
Thank you.
You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over.
Destination.
One selected.
Sector, I'll meet you there. Thank you.
see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from Hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to Hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Shut down.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Automated turret guns on. Attention, automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational. Access granted.
Thank you.
Auxiliary power is down. Rerouting. Good. Now take the Skytram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
Thank you.
shut down the life support system.
Thank you.
is shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp. You need to end this.
Fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations with oxygen at this intensity of life. The entire complex is phasing in and out of the sea power. That's the most dangerous at pressure. Restore main reactor immediately. Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature -4 degrees and drop falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Caution. Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately. Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature -4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Caution. Oxygen levels dropping. Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low. Oxygen levels drop off. The temperature 7 degrees and off.
throttle. Temperature 7 degrees and on. Auxiliary power low.
Selected. something that belongs to me.
Marine, welcome home.